unit of practical team sport in rugby and football. So today I'm going to demonstrate the kicking from the hands in rugby. So, yeah, so in rugby, you kick from the hands, it's a discrete skill, so it has clear beginning, clear ends. You kick it to get, say, if you're defending, to turn it into attack, to gain territory, etc. So the technique for this is you keep your eyes on the ball, so you're watching the ball, and you don't force it down, you just drop it down. So you just drop it down onto your foot. So yeah. And then you put your left foot, so your non-kicking foot. So in my case, yeah, my left foot, because I'm right-footed. So put my left foot like a football player, so I put it next to the ball, imagine the ball would drop on the floor. So I put my left foot there, imagine I'm kicking the ball like football. But then I just drop the ball, but I don't kick it before it hits the floor, because that becomes a drop kick, which is something completely different. So I just watch the ball, and I have the ball at a slight tilt and a slight angle, to match the angle of my foot. So I kick the ball with my laces, or just the left of my laces, like this area, the top of the foot, just not my toes, because it makes it better because it matches the angle of my foot, so accuracy is increased. So slight tilt, like that. Watch the ball, just drop it, and follow through.